whoever you are, wherever you come from, stop what you're doing so we can reach an understanding. And just listen to me.
Mr. President, it is you who will listen to us.